He's from Mayapack or something like that. He made a wrong turn. That's how we ended up here.
Part of this community at all?
No. He just made a wrong turn, he told me. Yeah.
Alright, tell him to do it again. We're gonna go forward.
To the left and go forward. Little more. Turn it to the left. Keep it in neutral. Turn the wheel.
All right, to the left now. Go forward to the left.
Go forward to the left.
Make sure I'm not gonna hit that trailer.
Yep.
While I try to keep it straight.
So we can
try to pass the trailer. If you need to.
You got
it neutral?
Then neutral.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I just moved it over to the side a little bit. I mean, I'm trying. I really don't want to pick it up. Alright, neutral.
Neutral. Hold the brake, put it in park.
tape that, can you send that to me? I would really appreciate that.
Oh yeah. Just gotta give me your information. You know what I do is I upload on YouTube because you can put longer videos on.
Okay.
Anything longer than a minute you can't put on Facebook or something like that, you know? I don't know if you're on YouTube?
No, I'm not.
Okay, any of your relatives?
No, I'm on
just
Facebook.
How about Facebook? Yeah, I could do it on, no. Well, I could send you the YouTube video on Facebook. The link. Put it in park, emergency brake on.
Can't just send a text. Why? Oh, it's only a minute.
Well, this is a longer one. But this has never happened before, so that's why I'm taping. First for everything. But at least he got you out.
Yeah.
You might want to put your brake on. Are you all set?
Where were you trying to go?
To, I guess it's Lake Shore, not Lake Drive Road. I'm going to Chatham Marina.
Lakeville Towing gets them out.